Hello everyone, this is Ishwari Rizal from Victoria Driving School. Today I'm going to show you how to do 3-point turn on the testing day. Watch carefully and follow the rules. It is very easy. All right, when we do the 3-point turn, we must need to see the safe spot. So always when we see the spot before the 5-second indicator, we need to give the left indicator. Then go to the close to curb, put your car position exactly like how to do parking. Okay, so I'm looking still the spot, maybe in here somewhere. So like this, little bit ahead there is. See, now I'm indicating for left and checking mirror and just need to be curb both side. Slowly go ahead like this, or maybe not this one because in here is the driveway, and maybe next over there. You see here, in here, park like this position and turn off left indicator first, then check the center mirror, check the right mirror, turn on right indicator, check the shoulder check to make sure no anyone coming, check the blind spot, then turn fully right steering until goes to locked or stop. Go slowly like this, close to curb. When we go, we will feel car is going little bit down around gutter pitch. Then put in the reverse and turn left fully steering. Keep on right indicator. When you do reverse, check from the behind window just once and go slowly back. That time you can check the right mirror, from there back wheel goes too close to the curb. You can close to curb and put in the drive position, turn right fully and go slowly ahead. This is the 3-point turn. When you are in the position, make the steering straight, how is the road going, and continue. This is very simple and easy step. Do the only 3 step, this one, so which is we can do the 3-point turn on testing day. Thank you, see you for the next video.